The honorable principal, Mr. Our teachers, parents, and my fellow competitors, good day. I don't know whether to feel happy or sad today, for we are under a pandemic and experienced disasters that had affected many lives. But at this point of time, let us celebrate and commemorate for a while our efforts in any sort of way. Today is a day that most of us will recognize as, finally, the end. But there's still so much more to come, which is fine. We've made it through a tough year, and we're ready for anything that comes our way. Don't just be the best, be your best. This means that if you have any special talent, you could be easily the best at that. But you can do so much more. Use your grit that you surely have in you. Yes, I feel vastly fulfilled, but nothing is more fulfilling for me than the fact that I have baffled all odds to become what I am today despite this situation. I may have intelligence, but I am driven more by my passion, and this means so much more to me than all the awards I received today. I am aware that these awards are momentary in significance, and what you are as a person is a better mark in life. My achievements represent all the hard work, sacrifices, perseverance, and determination that I have mustered in my young life, and they paid off pretty well for me. Getting here was not that easy, but thanks to all the knowledge, guidance, and the joy that each of you shared with me, I was able to reach where I am now. Our beloved school has major influence in building the who and the who will be in us. Nevertheless, it is us who will drive the wheel of our own path, the leader of our own journey. It has been a terrific 12 years for me here, and I can say na ang hirap umalis ng walang formal na pagpapaalam na katulad nung dati. But the world is beckoning us, and as much as we would like to stay in the safety and comfort of our alma mater, we must now begin another journey in our life. Speaking of our school, let me share my first frustration in this school year. It has been rough for all of us, but here's mine. The SSG. Totoo nga, no? Hindi lahat ng gusto mo, makakamit mo. Hindi lahat ng gusto mong mangyari, mangyayari sa'yo. Nawalan ako ng tiwala sa sarili ko. Pero salamat sa lahat ng sumuporta at nagsabi sa akin na it is not always about the title. It is about the things that you can do and you can contribute. Doon na ulit ako nagpatuloy. First and foremost, I would like to thank the Lord, our God, for being with me throughout my whole journey. Thank you for choosing me to be your follower and for guiding me in all my endeavors. I pray that you would allow me to continue my journey and let me see the purpose of these accolades and be able to magnify you. I accomplish this because of your divine guidance and enlightenment. Thank you, Lord. We believe in your grace and mercy. To my mommy Zarai and daddy Michael, thank you very much from the bottom of my heart. I doubt if I would have been able to face the challenges if it were not for you. If the road to success is filled with parents pushing their children along, my parents would be at the finish line, encouraging and waiting for me to cross it and start on another race. Today, I pay tribute to them for being my sources of strength, for always believing in me when others did not. I love you both. To my grandmothers, thank you, Nanay, for your love and care. And to my tatay, Hermie, in heaven, this one's for you also. To all the teachers I had in my life, my sincerest gratitude to all of you. A special mention to my advisors I had in high school, Mr. Mark David Carranza, my first ever advisor. Thank you for teaching us to be competitive and to do our best in everything we do. Thank you for loving us unconditionally and for teaching us and thank you for loving us conditionally. And for teaching us to enjoy life even we are being stressed. Lalo na sa akin, isa ka sa nagturo na naging matatag ako. Maraming salamat, Tay, kahit lagi mo akong inaasal. Last, but definitely not the least, Ms. Delin Agor, our dear advisor, who is very supportive and who taught us many life lessons, and of course, to be disciplined at all times. Thank you po sa pagpapasensya sa amin palagi. And thank you for checking on me during the quarantine. I appreciate that po. It is not easy being a teacher. So we just want to let you all know that we appreciate all the hard work that you have put in. Thank you for a wonderful year. Na-miss at mamimiss ko po kayong lahat. And of course, I will not forget to thank you, Sir Ray. Salamat po sa lahat ng suporta na binigay niyo po sa akin during my junior high school journey. Hindi mo po ako nakakalimutang isali agad whenever there are events and contests. I have learned a lot and pondered my talents. Thank you po. It is not easy to bid goodbye to old and new friends. We get along the way. To those friends and peers we hurt in one way or another, and to whom we never had a chance to say, we are sorry. We wanted to take a moment and thank you all for your friendship. You have colored this journey with laughter, pains, joys, conflicts, but it is a blessing that we have shared a few of the memorable years of life together. This ties remain strong wherever life may lead us. To all of my friends, my granny's girls, especially you, Ate Mar, thank you for being there always, even in my toughest times. Sama-sama tayong makararana, sama-sama tayong makararaos. Let us stay with each other forever. I love you. To my thesis buddies, Dana and Kat-Kat, thank you for being in touch with me, even though magkakahiwalay na tayo. I love you both as well. My fellow, we all have but one life. YOLO, you only live once. So let us all be different. Let's aim high and fly high. Sa hinahaba-haba ng maghihintay, so moving up pa rin ng tuloy kahit kakaunti lang tayo. Congratulations to all of us. For the last time, I am Bea Chervil Pakulan, now signing off. I have enjoyed my 12 years of staying here. Thank you, stay safe, and may God bless us all.